Yeah. That was a good little second baseline pull up, Jay. I'll take with the defense. This ain't what you want.
Chris, who on the team would you not let date your daughter?
Hudson and Gracia.
Oh.
All right, who are we here with?
Oh my God, this guy.
Who on the team would you not let date your daughter?
Hayden Kane.
Ooh. All right, who are we here with? All right, who on the team would you not let date your daughter?
Hayden Kane.
Oh. All right, who are we here with? Alright, who on the team would you not let date your daughter?
Drew.
Who would you not let date your daughter?
Me!
Yeah, honestly, Drew Zarillo.
Okay. Alright, who are you with? Alright, who on the team would you not let date your daughter?
Drew.
Alright, who are we here with?
Andy.
Who on the team would you not let date your daughter?
Zarillo.
Alright, who are we here with?
Zarillo.
Who on the team would you not let date your daughter?
Hi. All right, we're blogging here.
Oh, yeah.
We're at the Krispy Kreme. Chris got him. Yep. Check it out.
Cool dozen
box. He's already got the free one for. How'd you get that free donut?
Hey.
You do.
You gotta take a charge, man.
Yeah, took a charge. Took got a free one. Emery over here. He got his own. But how many donuts did you earn?
Three.
Hey. Charges. Got Jamari over here chowing down on one of his. You got
two
charges. That's right, donuts for charges. Tate got one last year.
Yep. I had several last year.
So far, he had to fork his own money out.
I feel I'm like,
don't worry. Buddy, yet to take a charge.
Zero, but I bought six, so it's okay.
First things first, rest in peace, sucker fair. For real, you the only father that I ever knew. I get my pregnant, I'ma be a better you. Prophecies that I made way back in the field.
Make him uncomfortable.
I feel, listen, you my team here. Martin Luther King would have been on Dreamville. Top story. One time for my LA sisters. One
time for
things you can't tell the difference. One time for who knows. Don't save her. She don't wanna be saved. Don't save her. She don't wanna be saved. Don't save her. Last night I was getting my feet rubbed. Out of bed, not Trina, but I swear to God, if you make you call your girl up and tell her, hey, it's good. Sorry, I'm never coming home, I'ma stay for good. Then hang the phone up, then proceed to lay the wood. I came past like 911 in white neighborhood.
Okay, you've missed three layups in a row.
Back to a better me. Before I was a B-list celebrity. Before I started calling scripture so heavily. Back when you could
get fouls. That was a foul. Go team. Oh no, he missed.
Hey, that was a foul. It's okay, bro.
Hey, stop fouling him.
Damn.
You fouled him. You fouled white.
He can't hold his arm.
It was alright for day two. A little disappointed with how the shooting drill went at the end. We were way short of the happy number. But they were tired and yeah, gotta get back to game speed.